So, I want to talk about Daniel Lords and his latest video about how he got attacked by some random stranger. First of all, I do not believe anything that's coming out of his mouth. He talks about how he pretty much got roughed up throughout the entire video. And I'm just sitting there looking at him and I'm like, you don't look like you've been roughed up by anyone. What are you talking about? And of course, this video makes no fucking sense. It's talking about a guy that got upset with him because his son told him that Daniel was throwing rocks at his car. Right off the bat, that makes no fucking sense. And I'm sitting there thinking in my head, you know, he's supposed to be this travel vlogger and stuff like that. And I'm just like, so why haven't you bothered to take any sort of self-defense classes? You know, like at all. You know, if you're supposed to be traveling from global, whatever. And I'm sitting there thinking, you know what, you may not always be in the nicest city or stay at the nicest places. And you need to be able to actually handle yourself if you ever have to. But this guy, at the end of it, just gave him money. And I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with you? He also talks about how he got back on Airbnb by using a fake ID and an email address. And I'm sitting there thinking, see, now this is just starting to... First of all, in his last video, he talked about how he got his account deleted by Airbnb. And in this video, he talks about it possibly because he has an OnlyFans. I'm sitting there thinking, well, why would you make a video telling everyone that you used a fake ID to get back on Airbnb? How much fucking sense does that make? Now, again, I went back and I looked at his last video. And I'm like, that doesn't look like an email. That just looks like something you wrote up. I mean, when you really break it down, what company, what like online travel sites or any sort of site or whatever that's going to close your account and not give you any reason for it? So right off the bat, and granted, he's had a history of lying and exaggerating in his channel. So to be honest, I'm not really too surprised. You know, I'm not really... I wouldn't just say surprise. I'm not caught off guard by, again, his latest video about him being attacked by a random person. Because I don't think it happened. Now, I say I don't think it happened, but, I mean, let's be honest. I wasn't there. I don't know what happened. It could have happened, and whatever. But it's hard for me to sit there and believe him based off his history of lying over the years in this channel. So, yeah, it's one of those things where I guess, you know, you gotta sit there and kind of take it with a grain of salt. You know, I read the comment section and stuff like that, and people were all, like, being supportive, like, oh, poor Daniel, we need to bulk up, this, that, and third. And I'm just like, not to burst you guys' bubbles or anything, but I don't think he's telling the truth. Like, he's fucking lying. But yeah, that's just my quick thoughts on his latest video. Let me know what you think. Did you think he actually got attacked? Do you think that he made the whole thing up? I mean, on his community tab, he actually, because he also gave this guy money for some odd reason. And on his community tab, he writes a question of, you know, if this happens again, should I carry around fake money? Dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you carry around fake money in case this happens again? Why don't you, I don't know, fucking invest in some self-defense classes so if it does happen, you can be able to handle yourself? You may not be the biggest person, may not be the strongest person, but you can, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can defend yourself and at least try to feel more confident as far as, you know, since you're going to be, you know, being a travel vlogger and stuff like that, in case you wind up in a dangerous situation or just a not-so-good city or country or whatever, you could be able to handle yourself. But, anyway, that's just my thoughts. Let me know what you think. Have a good day, good night. I'll catch you in the next video.